nice step of pleasement. Yeah, so I'm only doing this one time, I want to be right.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I know that will sink later. Wait till I get the fucking machine off my mower.
All season long, I only drive my mower 0.3 mile an hour. Jam my back up.
That's funny.
Now I should be out to my tree.
I'm gonna dump a wheelbarrow in front of that horseshoe.
Yeah.
And one in front of that horseshoe.
Uh-huh. So, I mean, you could bring it up. I could go this way a little bit.
Yeah, well. Yeah, back. All right, Matt. Yep, okay.
You know what I mean?
Yep, all right.
This way we're not.
Yep.
Pumping, baby.
Yep, all right, yep.
Yes, sir. You go toward that flagpole.
Yep.
Yeah. Pull cords, huh?
Yeah, sure. Yep. We probably pull. We probably on that.
Yeah.
Maybe wind it now.
Yep.
Okay. Get that shovel from there.
I'm not looking at that. We'll. That's the only thing that holds it up.
Yeah, he dipped up a little too much on that side.
Yeah.
Was pretty fucking good, dude. We were going where we're going. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you got a shovel over there?
Yeah, that's inevitable. Better than shoveling. For the most part.
Better than shoveling it all
out.
Oh,
exactly.
Yep.
Fuck that dog, boy. Yeah, you want me to pull up and bring it down here or something?
What was it at?
Pull up.
Yep.
Wind it up.
So yep. Yeah, climb right
up. So you can see. Square it up.
Perfect.
Are you going to put that spring so it squares up here?
Yeah. Yep. What do you think?
Going too high, then it'll wash, you know?
Yeah. I don't even think I need that.
Yeah.
You don't need it for anything? No?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll have to pull it off. Yeah, well, I guess we'll stretch as far as we'll go.
Yeah, might as well. So
yeah,
just keep it square. Yep. Square it stops.
Yep. Are you going to step into that right there? What? Yeah, hold on.